Previously on NieR Automata.
No, I want to stay on my moose. Don't run away. You do me a favor, don't run away. Ow! Oh, fuck! Mr. Moose, why? Ow! I thought we had grown a fucking bond! Ow! Back me right in the face! Shit!
And now back to more booty butt cheeks.
Hello!
NicoB, back with some more NieR Automata.
We last left off, we walked in a whole bunch of robots having an orgy, and then we brutally murdered them as they birthed out a demon Sephiroth, and then he also birthed out a demon Sephiroth. Like, what in the shit is going on?
We're already hitting the weird stuff now.
Oh, yes, yeah, so you guys told me, apparently, she's actually not wearing a thong, she's wearing a leotard. Although, how the fucking dicks could you possibly tell that? I mean, seriously, I guess, well, maybe they saw, like, concept art of her or something. I don't know how the hell you could figure that out from looking at her outfit right now. But, yes, it's actually wearing, like, a one-piece thing underneath it.
That or some people were paying really close attention.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines. Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
No, continue fighting!
All right, let's go back.
You got it.
Yeah, it's a good idea to go resupply. Oh, that's right. You guys also told me I should blow myself up. Everyone keeps requesting I blow myself up. I was like, why do I want to do that? But apparently it doesn't kill me. It knocks me down to one health. So I guess just make sure I heal myself. But fucking hell, why? Oh, Jesus. She's like, no,
don't do that. Don't do that.
Oh, I'm sorry, 2B. Sorry to do this to you. Oh, fuck. Ow. Ow. Oh, did I just blow him away, too? Did he blow up as well? Oh, my God.
No more skirt, baby. Although, I think... Did you lose your pants, too? I think you might have as well.
Activating lewd mode, it seems like. Holy sweet cinnamon buns. Look at that. Oh.
Yeah, don't need a skirt anymore, baby. And I guess you don't need pants either. Seriously, how is that the only part that blew off of me? The rest of my clothes are just fine.
Oh my God, seriously though? I feel like it's gonna be hard for me to focus now. Oh my God, I can't believe this. So you guys told me apparently the reasoning behind 2B's outfit was simply that the director, he's like, I like girls. That was it. That was the whole reason. He's like, he tasked his artist with giving 2B apparently the perfect ass, so they're all fires. Oh, and another one you guys said apparently, like, they want to make sure that when she walks, they want to make sure her thighs rub against each other as she walks. Like, fucking seriously?
Wow, yeah, okay. No, it's not pervy at all. Nope. Was that my whole design was built around freaking fan service? Well, I guess the good news is you weren't wearing a man thong underneath your thing.
Seriously, that's it. It blows our pants off for both of us.
Oh my God. This is gonna take some getting used to.
Suddenly I feel like I'm playing Bayonetta. By the way, I had a couple of you guys ask that, like, is there any way I could up the resolution of this to 1080 instead of 720? Because it tends to get kind of fuzzy, especially when I'm like running around a lot. I don't think so, because the last episode was at 720p, and after rendering it was 20 gigabytes large, so it took me like 8 hours to upload. It was really freaking ridiculous. Last episode in particular, I don't know why it was so large. The first episode was like 9 gigabytes. Episode 2 ended up being like 20 for some reason. Oh, so we got something over here.
Alert, access point communications jammed.
I see it.
Map info.
Oh my God, look guys, a warthog.
Hey, come back here, Mr. Warthog. Come back. Oh, my God. I want to ride one of those. I don't have any animal bait, though, do I? Oh, wait, I do. I did buy animal bait. That's right. Hey, Mr. Warthog. Or boar, whatever you are. Come over here. Ow, no. I'm chasing you. Booga, booga. Booga, booga. Look at that. No, go over where the food is. Oh, you're going the wrong way, you dumb warthog. Yes. Yes.
Oh my God, yes! Woohoo! Oh, wait, I'm seriously feeling this on my ass cheeks right now.
Yeah! Yeah, Warthog! Yeah!
Woo!
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at him. It like builds up speed over time. Oh, what the hell? Am I drifting? Oh my god, I am drifting. I'm drifting on a warthog, guys. Or a boar, or whatever this is. Is a boar and a warthog are the same thing, right? Or like warthogs a type of boar, I don't know. Oh my god, no fucking way, it's so awesome. Oh my god, I never want to get off this thing. I want to stay on here forever. Oh, but there's a radio tower. Let's draw something up there. Oh, hey, Moose. Hey, this is payback. It's payback for earlier. Get him. Get him, warthog. You can't escape my warthog's wrath. Oh, yeah. That's right. Coming in for another round. That's right. That's what you get. That's what you get, Mr. Moose. You brought this on yourself, Moosey. Fucking dead. That's right. Don't give a shit.
All right, Mr. Warthog. Thank you for your service.
Okay, what do we got up here? Hello. Silver ore. All right. All right, now time to fly like a bird. Actually, ooh. Land on top of that. Pyrite. So I have a couple of theories about what's going on here. Now, I feel like if we just look at this basically, I feel like we would just say, oh, well, the robots are just mimicking what other people have done or something. But I feel like it's going to end up being deeper than that. My theory is either that the robots that we're seeing are actually people that have had their, like, minds, like, switched into the robot's body. Or, even more terrifying, we are actually killing humans. We just see them as robots because our programming got, like, rewired or something. So we see them differently, but they're really actually humans that we're killing. That would be fucking horrible, wouldn't it? But that would really also make sense, though, that how would that work with the thing we just saw where they, like, gave birth to a person in, like, a weird egg-shaped thingy, you know? I'm not sure how, like, real people could do that. Like, we're gonna crawl together and form a big thing like that, you know? I don't know. I mean, I guess there's... At what point does it, would the fake reality start falling apart? I don't know who well that one holds up, but... That would be a pretty terrifying one. Oh, by the way, you guys also told me, so yes, nobody on Earth right now is a human. The Resistance, they're also androids. I should have figured that when that one guy was like, oh, well, I've replaced so many different parts of my body over the years. For some reason, when I heard that, I kind of assumed he just meant like different prosthetics or something. But yeah, no, everyone's pretty much an android. Meaning all the humans are on the moon, at least supposedly. But I mean, the fact that we're getting these cryptic messages, it's definitely going to be that I think that they're either already dead or that they're down here and that's what we're killing. I don't know. Ugh.
That would be pretty fucked up.
Because right now I'm just killing somebody's random baby. It's like,
woo!
Rated M for, my god, what is he doing? Oh man, wait till the townspeople see my new my new look. You can accept subquests from clients marked as the red dot all over the world. Okay. So quest destinations are marked on the minimap. Sounds good. Some of you guys said I should do some of these as soon as possible because they can like go away after a while. Can I turn the light off on this thing? I guess they're like, turn the light off. It's so annoying. How do I? Oh, I can do it. There we go. It's the left joystick. I didn't know I could do that. Okay, gonna go ahead and steal this. Hello there.
Ah, it's you. I heard from Jackass about your encounter in the desert. Good work. Hey, that's not a very nice thing to... Oh, that's right. It's actually his name. We don't have much to offer, and thanks, but I've rented a room for you here. Oh?
Oh, awesome.
It's the least we can do. Feel free to use it however you like.
Oh, good. Now I can finally probably get some rest, right? And heal myself. Hey, thanks. Fantastic.
I'm gonna go put a skirt back on.
It's pretty big. Sure it's okay for us to get a room like this?
We have permission, remember? Plus, we'll probably be stationed here for a while, so a bed won't go amiss.
I guess there's no point turning it down. Boom. Oh, can I open that one? Oh. Vault-proof salve. All right, let's take a break.
Oh, well, at least not to put my jammies on. Kind of already ready for that.
I actually thought when I woke up, I would have a skirt back on.
Nope, just gonna keep... I'm keeping the buns out, I guess. Well, at least nobody has any reason to try to look up my skirt anymore. That's the bright side of this.
Yeah, me too.
I don't think anyone was trying to look up your skirt, 9S.
Okay, definitely want to get some more of these storage things. Can I get a weapon? Beast Lord. Great sword shaped after a king, the king of beasts. Okay, so I'd be switching out my Virtuous Treaty with this one. It is actually a bit stronger. The detail story? Once upon a time, there were three princesses. The eldest princess was thought to be the most brilliant in all the kingdom, and she sat upon a throne of her homeland as a queen. Oh, as I level it up, I get more story?
So where do you guys get these older models from?
Oh, from the lady who owns the place. This place sends them over every once in a while. Her name's Accord. She's the proprietor of this here business. I just send to the customers and keep all the repair devices humming. I only see her every few years, to be honest. She mostly just uses delivery drones to drop things off. I don't know where she gets the stuff, but most of it's pretty good, in pretty good condition. So if you ever happen to run into her, say hello for me, alright? You can upgrade the weapons you buy here. How much I can upgrade your weapons depends on how much money materials you have. So upgrade weapons also add effects out to improve performance. Good try if you like. So yeah, like that. That's so cool. Oh yeah! Okay, it doesn't appear to have any, like, different combos. It looks cool, though. Actually, it might be a bit slower than the other one was. I think it is, just, like, a little bit. Oh! An aquatic machine. Oh, really? Even the fish are machines? Can we exchange for money? Oh, okay, awesome. Oh! This is a one-time item. I didn't realize that. It says in the bottom right there, 0 out of 1, and everything else is, like, 0 out of 99 or something. A patch that emits a scent... animals love. Prevents them from running when approached. Oh, okay. I assume that was just a single, like, one-use item. I guess I get this. I don't really know how useful it's gonna be. Sound waves. Oh, yeah. On the top right there. Is it playing? I was doing it for the music. Okay. Great, I guess? I don't really know what the point of that is. Just for fun, I guess. Okay, I don't see any new quests or anything.
Operator to 9S.
This is 9S. Go ahead.
I have an incoming message for 2B and 9S from the commander. Initiating playback.
What's up?
2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the Resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Oh, I actually got something? Killfish.
I'm busy fishing, 9S, alright? I don't have time for that shit.
It's funny, she's like sitting on like a little, like, digitized stool or something.
Oh, feels good. Right on my boot. Right on my buns.
I say, fishing's pretty damn easy. All I gotta do is hit. Hey, there's no real, like, reeling in or anything. This is, like, pretty easy money right there. Oh, holy shit.
Fresh.
Whoa, I got a big one. Quiet carp machine. So they're all machines. That's so funny.
Why? Why would they make machine fish?
Like Horizon Zero Dawn, a world of animal machines. But the moose and the boar aren't. Ooh, got another big one. Oh, hey, that was just a regular koi carp. Okay, so there are actual regular fish in the water. Cool. I wonder if, like, the machine versions or the live versions are, like, give you more money. Let's see. Nope, they gave you the same. Caught in the river. An aquatic machine. Seriously, that's a fish? It's so tiny. Give me $1,000 for it, too. That's a great way to get money real quick. This is how you fish in the future, guys. It's interesting. This one's weaker than this one. For some reason, costs more. I'm guessing it must have, like, a special effect or something on it. Is it a heavy weapon or a Small weapon. Oh, it is. It's a small weapon. So the virtuous contract. How long can I fight amidst this bloody vortex of a battlefield? How long, I wonder. How long can I protect what I love amidst this endless war? How long, I wonder. So each have like a little story to them. That's kind of cool. And you unlock it as you upgrade it. I see. And as you upgrade, you get new effects. Like, okay, this one gets critical plus. Attack speed up. Endurance up. Oh, seems pretty fast. Okay, time to move on to the next mission. Try my new weapons on you guys. You doing shit, but don't give a fuck. Yeah! I'll teach you to do absolutely nothing.
Looks like our surface route's been cut off. Maybe we can get through from underground.
So going in the sewers, because there's always got to be a sewers, right? Whoa-hoo! That's how you slide down a ladder. In style.
So 2B, those machines out in the desert look just like androids, right?
Right.
But we androids were modeled after our human creators. So why would machines try to look like us?
There's no point trying to work out unsolvable problems.
I suppose.
There's no point to any of this, Ninus. Don't you get it?
The only point to reality is to kick a bunch of chests with your high heels. Here we go, ladder. Glad you can go up a ladder really quickly. Hello? Getting more foresty now. Is that a Ferris wheel? Shattered earring. Oh, hey, it is! Oh, wait, where am I going? Ah, look at that! Amusement park. Oh my god, look guys, it's Kingdom Hearts!
It's Disney Castle.
It's got a big fucking heart carved into it.
What are those? What the?
Wow, this is weird. Let's be happy.
Aww. Aww, look at him throwing confetti in the air and shooting balloons, I think. Is that what that is? Aw, they're having a good old time, aren't they? You know what, guys? I'm not gonna kill you. You're too adorable. As long as they're not trying to kill me, I think we're alright. This music's pretty. We're going shock from a deep, dark forest and blah, 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 blah. It's probably a good thing. I don't think I want to fuck with them because look at all these dead bodies everywhere. Oh, I can talk to you guys? Big brother machine. Little brother machine. Except my love. Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oh, thank you. My fun. I'm not gonna. Okay, you guys are too nice. I'm not messing with you. Oh, this music is fucking tight. Fucking gorgeous. It's kind of giving me like. Anyone getting like Final Fantasy VIII vibes from this? Or like the parade? Sorcerer's Parade? Hey! Hi there! Welcome! Thanks, man. This little shindig you got here. These guys don't fuck around, though. At least you're our first customer. Oh, thanks. Everyone's so nice. Are they the ones singing? The further away I get from it, the more the music quiets down. Pack entrance machine? Is this here? No. Nothing here, you know. Oh. I see little stairs there. Should I not fuck with that? That's a lot of shattered earrings around here. Oh, there's a shop. Shh, don't shout. Can I help you? Sure, dude. Oh, hey, you got a bunch of materials. Cool. I'll take some of that.
There's a little flower here in the corner.
Oh. Oh, thank you. No! No! Oh, fuck. I didn't switch. No! 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 I want to see. I was like, can I even swing my weapon? And I swung it at nothing. And then when they immediately start attacking. Fuck. I didn't want to do that. I don't want to attack these guys. These guys are selling me stuff and talking to me. There's no reason to kill them.
Oh, damn it. My skirt's back on. Oh, well.
That's all right.
I was feeling a little naked with it. I wasn't embarrassed, because honestly, I don't get embarrassed.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to save after I got all those weapons. Or all that one weapon.
So
I just realized the commander is actually Fi's voice actress.
We tracked the location of their signals, so I need all your units on the surface to head over and investigate.
I see, that does explain why the weapons just disappear from my back, too. As long as I don't show them off, they're not going to attack me. Machine with a dream.
Oh, hello!
We weren't here before, I don't think. Actually, I see there's a person back there with a quest, so I'm hoping...
Where does this corridor lead?
Can I go back here? How about you guys killing me? Oh, hello there. Machine on a break?
Break time!
Okay. Sat here having a smoke. Yeah, these guys are having a good time. Hello. You guys have run out of confetti?
We're getting resistance signals from that building over there.
Is that a roller coaster too? Oh, they got one of these spinny things here. Oh, map information. Operator 60, never mind. TB, remember that message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had the girls in R&D do it for me, and I got the worst readings possible for health, work, and love. And that's when I realized something. The stuff is a bunch of all-caught crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I'll forge my destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire of every Yohara woman anyway, right? Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Aw. I like Operator 60. They're funny.
We need a way through.
Let's look around for a route we can take.
I guess these little guys are singing us songs. Let's go. Father Machine, let's be happy together. Together, together. Yeah, Machine Child.
Oh, what fun.
Aw, they're all so cute. They're just so adorable. Aw, Mother Machine. Throw down your weapon, surrender to love. Hey. Okay, don't worry. I'm not fighting you guys. As long as you don't fuck with me either. Oh, can I hop up on these things? Oh, yeah, look at that.
Come on, keep up, 9S.
Haha, that's so cool.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, I see you. Mr. Chest. How do I get to you? I can't run straight ahead. I don't know, I can't seem to get off the 2D plane here. I don't know, I can't get over there. Oh, hi there.
Dangerous beyond here, broken. Junk danger.
Oh. Are robots gonna start attacking me over there then? Like, those are not the happy robots.
Let's dance! Let's dance! Let's play! Let's play! 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 Let's play! Let's sing! Let's sing! Let's play! Play! Play!
Okay!
Let's play! Let's
play! We good? We're shooting confetti out. We seem to be alright.
I'd like to leave you alone.
These machines are heavily armed. We'll regret it later if we let them escape. So let's take them out.
Are you sure? Come on, they're not doing anything, though. Hey, guys, hello. I don't want to fuck with them, honestly. They're not even doing anything. They're just shooting out little things with confetti. Unless they're going to murder me the moment I try to, like, leave or something. Pretty sure these guys aren't going anywhere anyway.
You really think it's a good idea to leave that tank behind?
If they aren't hostile, fighting them is a waste of time.
Yeah, exactly. Where am I going?
What's this?
Oh, what the hell?
It is a device that propels humans on rails at high speeds for the purposes of amusement.
Oh my god, no way.
As a roller coaster.
Hey!
Sure are strange creatures.
What are you talking about, dude? Oh my god, no way! Yeah, this is totally how you ride a roller coaster.
Hey, 2B?
Yes?
People who know me well usually call me Nines, so...
Oh.
So what do you think?
Hi there.
I mean, wait. If you want to call me Nines, it's totally okay.
Are you guys... Ow, you're hurting me!
I'm good.
Oh. Alright.
I'm good! Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? What happened to loving me? Ah! Damn it! I fucking let you all live too! Oh my god, this is fucking epic! Ugh. No, not this day! Not on this roller coaster!
I was having so much fun too!
Oh yeah! Stop here.
Alert. Multiple resistance members detected beneath this room.
I'm really hoping they don't attack me now, alright? Because that was technically your fault. Oh, found somebody. Auto heal obtained. Oh, after 6 seconds of not taking damage, restore that much HP. Oh, that sounds like it'd be kind of useful. If I had room, slowly heal your health back. There's another dead person here. A foolish doll heard the screams of crazed machines. Sitting with a gaping hole.
Why is it always gotta be a gaping hole?
What's up with this camera angle? Oh. Where am I going? Whoa. Yeah! Oh, fuck. Wanna be friends? I didn't hurt any of the other robots except for the ones on the roller coaster, but they deserved it. No, I don't think you wanna play.
What the hell?
Our records don't say anything about a machine like this.
Ah, fucking shit. She's got like a force field around her little cape there. Not this day. ow. Oh, I see a dead person. Give me your power. Ow. I absorb it, but it takes time. Ow. Oh, hey, watch out. Watch it, watch it. Oh! Oh God, oh God. Oh shit. Ow. What happened to my lock on? What's going on? Oh, there we go. Oh, watch it. Watch your feet. Oh, I see. Okay, we're going top down view. I see. So I can actually shoot the lighter colored ones, but I can't shoot the darker ones. Stop laughing! It's not funny! Ow. Oh, what the hell? What's happening? What am I doing? Oh, okay, I destroyed the blocks, and now hacking complete.
It's trying to hack us. If we take hacking damage, it'll affect our bodies as well.
Oh, shit. Okay. Ow!
those look like? Corpses!
Android corpses!
Oh god.
Are we seriously being attacked with dead androids?
Wait, I don't think. 2B! I'm detecting black box signals! They are dead. They've been turned into weapons!
Alright, this ends now.
Had enough of this shit.
Stay the fuck away from me. You're gonna kamikaze me or something? I know those black boxes work. Oh, hey, watch it. Ow, whoa! Oh no, 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 no. Oh, okay, okay. Fuck, I can't see! I can't see anything! What's up with the camera angle? What is up with this shit? I can't see anything! Hey, can we, zoom out a bit more? Because I really can't see what's going on like this. It's supposed to do that? Okay, there we go, finally. There we go. You're dead, and you're dead.
The enemy's hacking pattern. I'm going to try to hack it back. Keep it
busy.
Yeah,
hack it back.
You got it.
You're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Ow. Shut up. Yes.
Alert. Saturation attack triggered by enemy consciousness data. Failure to destroy it quickly may lead to serious damage in memory regions.
I think his stress shield is gone now. Shit, 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 shit. Oh god, that was close. Yeah, you guys told me how to use items, so I actually have to, B to use it. It's kind of weird. You think the game would have fucking told me that? Wow, way to totally miss me, bro. Oh my god, what the fuck? Ew, what is it doing, giving birth? Almost there.
Almost there.
Come on.
Pod.
Affirmative.
Go.
Boom.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to have that laser.
Stop forgetting.
Boom. Dead. So we get.
Thanks for the assist.
Oh, you mean the hacking? No worries. Us scanners are pretty good at that kind of thing. I've got your back anytime.
Oh yeah.
You kick ass.
We have to save those androids.
I'm sorry, 2B. Their circuits are fried. I think they were only being kept alive by that enemy.
Oh.
Son of a bitch, really?
Ooh, weapon attack plus 3.
Well, if I can't save them, might as well suck up their power.
All recovery. Ranged events plus 3. Medium recovery. Okay, up the clowns outside are pissed at me. I killed like...
So,
their queen, I guess?
What is it?
That machine had some pretty weird things to say, huh? It's almost like it had actual emotion.
The machines don't have feelings. You said that yourself.
Yeah, I guess.
We can keep telling ourselves that, but there's something going on. I mean, hell, we at least you have emotions, and we're supposed to be androids, right? Androids different from machines in some ways, or what? Something down here. Oh. Ooh, elevator. What is this area? Amber obtained. What in the hell? What is this?
It's like the end of Angel Beats.
Is something I can't interact with yet? Bunch of dead robots down here. Okay, I guess, yeah, Mason, I come back to you later.
Hostiles.
Oh. Oh, no, they're waving a little flag.
I am not hostile. Huh? You defeated Broken Machine.
Oh.
You saved us.
This thing is awfully verbose for a machine.
Yeah.
We repay you. Come to our village.
Okay.
It could be a trap. Still, we should at least head over there and gather data, right?
It's so funny. Got a little flag. Waving a little surrender flag. So you guys are cool, all right?
This way.
I think so. Okay. You guys seem all right. Oh, over this way. Okay. So still in the same location? Okay. Come, Mr. Robot.
This way. Here.
I'm a-coming.
What's that?
Oh, right. You wouldn't have seen that before. They're
missiles?
Sending supplies up from Earth to the moon in the bunker. There are no spare parts or fuel in space, after all.
Huh.
Or is that really what they're doing?
So why don't the machines, or the aliens who created them, attack the bunker directly? They originally came here from outer space, right?
Well, there are a few theories about that. But no one knows for sure. Hard to tell what an alien is thinking, you know?
Oh, here we go. I see little robots. We await you your next visit. Yeah. Oh, they're waving their little flags. They're saying, please don't kill us, please. Okay. Machine Village.
They all have white flags.
Looks like they really don't want to fight.
I don't know. It seems that if these guys really were humans, though, this just doesn't seem right then. That I would, like, you know, that we would be seeing it like this. I feel like, I don't know. I don't know if that theory is right.
Hello. Before we begin, there's something you must understand. We are not your enemies.
2B, we can't trust anything the machines say.
I understand that you see us as the enemy, but...
Hey, it's Rize's voice actress.
My name is Pascal. Village.
Hi there.
Those who reside here desire nothing more than to live a peaceful existence. Look around for yourself. You'll see that it's true.
You know, we already have something of a relationship with you androids. In fact, I'm hoping you take this to Anemone in the resistance camp.
What is it?
It's a fuel filter that she requested. If you take it there, it should make it clear that we're a peaceful group.
All right.
Fuel filter. Okay. We will not fight, beep boop. Waving the flag is fun. Yeah. Little robots want to be friends. It's so hard to want to, like, especially when they're being this adorable. It's
like, excuse me.
Oh. Oh, sure. Oh, look at you. Got a little bow on your head.
Excuse me, could you please help me? I need to find my little sister. She's lost.
No. Of course.
It's all my fault. It seems she overheard me complaining about one of my parts was starting to seize up.
See, like, if they were human, they wouldn't be saying stuff like this, right? I mean, really human in that, like, we're seeing them as robots, but they're actually human. So unless it's somehow altering that, too. Like, I don't know if that theory really holds the water.
So we're off to the desert to replace me. It's been days now. She's still not back. Please, you have to help me. I'll pay whatever you want.
Okay, cool. All right, finally. I was wondering, where the side quest? The little thing had popped up. All right,
sure,
find your
little
sister.
Little sister, huh? Still, it's pretty funny to hear machines talk about siblings. Do you think she just means they were built at the same factory or something?
Maybe.
I wonder if it's actually possible to go and kill them all. Like, if I run in and just whip my sword out and just murder all of them. betting, just because you guys said there are like a bunch of endings to this game, I'm betting it is, but I'm not going to do it. I don't even want to risk pulling my weapon out like I did last time. Look at you. He's got a little lipstick on? Oh, Jean-Paul.
We talk about a little robot.
Oh, someone's got a lock on it. I like to imagine all the little robots are singing, because it seems like that's whenever the words start popping up, there's always little robots nearby. Oh, this guy's fucking dead. I guess he decided to try to murder the robots.
You deserve to die. You deserve to be sucked up by me.
Oh, yeah, a bunch of money, too. Thanks. Money in the bank. Show me what you drank. Oh, something over here, too. Machine with hat.
Existence proceeds, essence. Man is nothing else but what he makes of himself. Additionally. Hello? Yes, and you are. Wait, do not tell me. I've already deduced that you are here to listen to me expound upon the great mysteries of existence. Early enough, let us begin by discussing the concept of existentialism. Existence and existence are two sides of the same coin. And yet, what is existence? I'm glad you asked. To answer that, we require many long hours of...
This is pointless.
There is no point in talking to Jean-Paul. Oh, that's Jean-Paul. We stopped trying to figure him out a while ago. All he does is spout a bunch of mumbo-jumbo about something called philosophy. If you're curious about him, you'll have better luck talking to his followers. They tend to use smaller words, at least.
This guy has followers?
More like fans, I suppose. But yes, there are quite a few out there who buy what he's selling. Don't ask me why. Some folks just get into that sort of thing, I suppose. There's even one Jean-Paul follower right here in this village. Probably who I just talked to earlier. A machine with a thick paint on his face. That's the one. Yeah, Jean-Paul's melancholy.
I got my lecture as well.
I'm good, thanks.
This game has a lot of charm to it. I really gotta say, I'm really enjoying it. They're doing some really great job with the world building here. And they just, goddammit, I just can't get over how fucking adorable these little robots are! They're all so fucking cute, I just wanna pinch their little faces. Hello.
Hello, can we ask you a question? Do you have a machine named Jean-Paul?
I certainly do. Master Jean-Paul is a genius. You can rely on him for absolutely anything.
Are we talking about the same Jean-Paul here?
In fact, I was just thinking about how much wisdom he has to teach me, so I wrote him a letter asking for guidance. You'll take it to him, won't you?
Huh?
Can't let that lady in the desert get to him first, with that harpy in the amusement park.
Great, there are more of these weirdos? Wait, they have genders?
Yeah.
Or for Jean-Paul.
Okay.
Hello?
Oh, yes, I see. Dreams of the Mind's a version of reality perfected.
Jean-Paul, we have delivered for you.
Oh, allow me to see for once. Interesting letter, is it?
Female machine asked us to deliver it to you.
She said she could rely on you, that you know pretty much everything.
Yes, now if I'm made, you believe that existence procedures is essence.
Is this about the letter?
No.
Right, but shouldn't you maybe respond to the letter?
It's one duty bound to reply to every question spewed in their direction. Such is your claim, then what power was it who placed this burdensome yoke about my neck?
It's a waste of time. I'm gonna kill him. Change my mind.
Is that right?
They don't mean me to the other robots. They just want to be friends! Don't you dare be mean to them!
There you are. Well, what did the master say about my letter?
Actually, he said it wasn't worthy of a response.
I knew it just needed the greatest. I can't get enough of it.
What?
Don't say.
Aw, poor little robots wouldn't even respond. Okay, so if I go to the other areas, I can find some other robots that I can reach out to as well.
We can get into the city ruins if we move that box.
I see. And now I've opened up a faster way of getting in there. Good.
Operator 60 to 2B. Time for your regularly scheduled contact.
Oh, what happened?
2B here. What's wrong?
Oh. There's this operator I kind of liked, but when I asked her out, she turned me down.
Oh.
Honestly, 2B, I don't know how I'm supposed to go on living.
I am definitely not the person to discuss this with.
I don't think I can stand spending one more day in this bunker.
You leaving would be bad for me. It would affect mission efficiency.
me, 2B?
All Model B combat units require the assistance of an operator. So...
2B?
That's all. Closing this channel.
Aw, they love each other.
Oh, this one, of course. Shoot me the dream.
Hello, do you know of a machine named Jean-Paul who lives in the village?
Master Jean-Paul is quite the mysterious gentleman. Would not even go as far as to call him suspicious, yet he's so alluring all the same.
Suspicious and alluring.
Exactly, and now I know just the gift for someone of that description. You'll deliver it to him straight away, won't you? I will let that terrible girl in the desert find a way to interfere with our love.
Beautiful blast.
I think I see how this is gonna go.
What language are singing the song in? Oh, someone up here has a quest too.
Look at him, he's got glasses and a mustache pin on him. Don't tell me, you heard tales of a genius inventor and came to see me straight away, yes? Why, I'm sure of it, yes. After all, I'm the genius whose very name makes the earth itself tremble. Coming to me for advice proves a keen mind and stout heart, yes. If you invest but a little of my efforts, I shall provide you with all the desires of your imagining. Would you care to invest in my life's work?
No.
Okay. Half-wit inventor. Joy, elation. I thought myself capable of such. Between you and I, know that if you provide enough for an investment, I'll be able to provide certain dividends in return. Now then, what care you to invest? Oh. Very wise, true professor knows to strike when the iron is hot. Look forward to a fruitful working relationship in the future.
2 days later. Okay.
Here you go, I've done it. Feast your eyes and senses alike upon my new invention. Oh, copper ore. Rusted club. Broken circuit.
Silver ore, don't attack up, Chip. Or down attack up.
Alas, was that the staggering work of genius exhausted my funding. Would you care to... okay, well, I'll do it in a bit, all right? I gotta get some more money. Shh. Pardon you, accuse me, clean my tongue in your general direction. Horrors, I would never. After all, I have nothing without you, is this not true?
All right, let's do 5,000.
2 days later.
Any recovery?
Okay, does he give you something different every time, like, essentially? Like, as I go up, so once I hit 20,000 or something, he'll give me the last thing, and then this quest is done. All right, Jean-Paul, wait to save this.
Hello, Jean-Paul. Do you have a moment?
Moments are transitory. One cannot possess them. Moment passes, a moment lost. A symbol of idle, unmissing apathy.
Please state this prison already.
If, let me see.
Here we go.
Oh, yes, fascinating.
The machine who gave this test said you were both suspicious and alluring.
This so-called gift is nothing more than a piece of unadorned glass. The fuck can we surmise that?
Do you know what it wants to bring a message back to the woman who gave this to you?
For me, trifle? No.
Okay, then.
Let's go.
This guy's an asshole. I'm a lady seeing you.
Oh. Resistance member over here.
Ah!
Oh, no.
Sorry, is something wrong?
Mercy, please, just let us go.
I think there might be some kind of misunderstanding here.
I mean, you aren't here to arrest us.
No. Wait, why do you think I'd arrest you?
We deserted their resistance.
You what? We just want to find a place where the two of us can live our lives in peace. Is that so wrong?
Please don't tell anyone that we're here, please.
We're not with the resistance. We're Yoha. We don't have any obligation to report to your superiors.
Thank goodness.
Still, if you guys stay here, they're going to find you eventually.
We don't have a choice. My locomotion functions have been damaged. We don't have the necessary materials to perform repairs.
I don't suppose you'd bring us materials we need?
Huh? Who, us?
We can't get them ourselves. If we leave this place, we'll be found out for sure. There's a lot to ask, but we promise to reward you, please.
Sure.
I think we just need an elaborate gadget to conduct the repairs. Someone near the abandoned factory.
Thank you again. We know you can do this.
Okay. Getting lots of little good side things to do. Oh, hey, there's a shop here. I didn't even realize. Oh, you guys have different stuff too. Machine sword, machine axe, machine spear. Ooh, cool. What happens if I leap down there? Do I want to know? Probably death. There's a bridge over here. pissed now. Oh my god, level 25. Okay. This might be a mistake.
He's got a freaking head on his crotch. Like, what the fuck?
Ow. Oh my god, did you just kill me in a single hit? Wow. Fucking seriously? Okay. Well, shit. Okay, I think somebody back there is attacking me. No. Fuck. Dead. Wow, that move's a bitch. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna leave those guys alone. Another quest out here? On top of the building? Oh yeah, there's a little robot up there. Oh hey. Chest in here that I can't open. Oh, there we go. Fuck, what? What? Oh, come on, dude. What are you doing? Oh. Damn it! Alright, wasn't expecting a fight. Urgh. Oh fuck, what, you want some of this? He's got like a little headband on? He's like a freaking ninja. Yeah. Ow. Ah! Oh, hey, watch out! Boom! What was your deal, dude? Oh. What? Oh, now you want to be my friend. Father Servo.
Hey, not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. I'm the warrior monk, Father Servo, and I seek to lighten path through perfection in battle.
Okay.
Father Servo?
But alas, there's only so much Father Servo is capable of on his own. Not to be so good as to aid a fellow on his spiritual journey.
I'm not sure where you should be helping a machine with combat training.
Oh, fear of the unknown clouds your mind, young one.
What's in it for us?
Father Servo shall impart upon you all of his secret battle arts.
I don't know, TB. It seems pretty suspicious. What do you think?
Yeah. Fuck it, I don't care.
Seven smile upon Father Servo this day. Now, let's start with a round, light round of sparring. White belt accepted him.
Okay.
Did we just do this, though?
Father Servo is so fucking diesel. Damn. Teach me, sensei.
Oh, you know what time it is? It's time for fucking powering up.
There we are. Enough, Father Servo yields.
Don't think this guy's quite tough as he lets on. That was a nice workout, at least.
Nice. Yes, well, good for you. Now it's paying for this lesson. You must bring Father Servo a warped wire.
What? Listen, you didn't say much anything about bring...
Miss Bard, yes, we learned many things then. Really, an emulant is to be expected.
This guy's shameless.
You should be able to retrieve a warped wire from the dinosaur-like monsters or machines roaming about nearby. We're here for our next bout. You be so kind.
Do I have it? Okay, here we go.
Oxley, now we engage in a new form of trading. Oh, sir, we'll accept your challenge whenever you're ready. For a fee, of course.
Of course.
Oh, leveled up. Oh, hey, I got some stuff. Weapon attack up, chip. Melee up, attack up. All right, cool. Oh, currently engaged in preparations. Come back later. Okay, cool. Thanks, Father Servo. I love you. Oh, what the hell? Now he's ready? Oh, he's got weapons now. Oh, he's got he's red belt.
I promote my child. Well, Father Servo has used your previous gift to make himself stronger than ever. So I guess this new modification, let's do it. Time is a great wheel. If you do not expect things to transpire as things are going to transpire as they did when we last met.
Oh, it's a brown belt. Okay.
So he's gonna be slowly getting stronger as time goes on. Oh my god, he's level 30 now.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Careful.
Whoa, yeah. Go, Father Servo. Show us your awesome might.
Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, laser.
I mean, how's I gonna fucking forget that move? Boom.
Almost there.
Stop no more, yes! Fuck yeah!
Eat shit, Father Servo.
Ooh, you happy now? Let's discuss the fee. Come on, you're the one who wanted to test.
Truly refuse our single request from this old buck.
Okay, don't even start with me.
Father Servo surrendered all worldly possessions and took numerous vows. You would deny him as soon as he were.
Yes, worldly possessions, except for these battle axes you just made yourself.
Alright, fine, what do you want this time? One memory alloy and one broken circuit. The world ever moves on, child, so not Donald.
Stop calling me that already.
I already have him. Alright, cool. Here we go.
I got the junk you wanted.
Oh, excellent. Father Servo can modify himself anew. Return will be ever stronger than ever.
Oh, I can't wait for that.
Mean recovery, severed cables. Alright, melee defense, 3,000 experience. Alright, cool.
Woo!
Hello! Oh!
Somebody's starting to look diesel. Oh, okay, black belt. It's gotta be the last one then.
How good of you to grace Father Servo with your presence once again. This drive is admirable. Well then, you're here to witness the glories of this latest modification.
Okay, this might kick my ass, but sure.
Father, you knew has passed from this life, my child. Behold my latest incarnation.
Oh, hello! Yeah, level 40. Fucking hell, this might take a while. And I'm only doing one damage to him. Okay, this is probably a mistake. Yeah, this is definitely a mistake. Oh my god. Oh. What was that? Oh, hey! Oh, we're doing shit! Boom! Didn't really do much of anything, I don't think. Ow. Okay, well, yeah, that's not gonna work. I'll fight you again later, Father Servo, when I've become more diesel myself.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface.
Yeah?
It has been several millennia since the aliens and their advanced force, the machine life forms, attacked us. Millennia since mankind was forced to evacuate to the surface of the moon. But thanks to your continued struggle, we have been able to survive. You, our android soldiers, are the last hope of humanity.
Yes, we know.
We look forward to your continued success in combat. Glory to mankind.
Glory.
Oh, hey there. Listen, just ignore that guy. Selfish fool refuses to help me with my work. See, I'm still on excitement levels of androids while I'm in battle. I need core combat for the newest models in order to be more state conclusion.
Okay.
Alright, good to know that everyone around this joint's a spawn of sucker crap.
Follow me.
Oh, alright.
Alright, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Okay. Can do. Oh, hello! You've got a lot of freaking health. Or, well, you're level 20, I mean. Oh, this was on level 12 at this point, so.
Requested mission completed.
We good?
Oh man, that was great! Did you know that the android battle fever is actually quite similar to the human motion of love? So if you want to know what all those old human records are always going on about, all we need to do is let our fists fly. Makes the whole thing feel romantic, don't you think?
Sure! Alright, one more, sure. Okay. Oh, I can take no damage. Alright. Shit. Oh, come on. There we are.
Yes, I love you, you are goons. I really do. Just look at all this data! I'm surprised Depp's so intellectual.
thought combat mouse would be a bit more dense. I was thinking more killing and all that. Frankly, giving you any kind of intellect all strikes me as pointless. Wow, thanks.
More data!
Fine. 30 seconds or... Oh, that's not gonna happen. Ah, damn, I was close. Yeah, I got it.
Requested mission completed.
Holy crispy crap, on a stick! This is data! This reaction proves that android brains contain an algorithm which allows them to derive pleasure from battle. That we'd probably have to stop fighting a long time ago. What a brutally efficient piece of evolution. It's possible it's based on an identical pleasure center in the brain. In the human brain. Man, those flashbacks really worth something.
A teensy bit more, okay.
You're the best kitty big a gal could ask for this. Last bit of data I need. Why are those enemies in 30 seconds or less? Oh, and you can't take any damage either.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, that's not gonna happen. Nope, not gonna happen. Not right this moment, at least. Oh, life machine. Outsider. Okay, this is the one that did you guys kidnap?
Freak.
Fuck you. Machine in love. Oh.
Hello there.
Ah!
Huh?
Came here from Master Jean-Paul's village, didn't you? I could tell I could smell you on him.
Yeah. Oh no, you're one of Jean-Paul's people.
Okay, that's weird.
Jean-Paul is wonderful, he pursues not new knowledge with a passion that's almost indescribable. I do no other. You have issues. You clearly lack a discerning eye. I bet men take advantage of you all the time. Not exactly. Oh, right. Sounds like Master Jean-Paul is sure to be interested in. Please take it down with all speed.
Machine fossil, okay.
He's not gonna like it, I'm telling you right now.
Shockwave obtained. What the hell is that? Add a weak shockwave to weapon attacks. Ooh, that's cool. I wonder what the little symbol next to it means, like a little diamond. Does that, like, mean it's rare? Oh, whoa, look at that! Whoa, that's awesome! Is that like a rare thing or something? That is wild! Holy shit! I guess it must have been like a rare item drop. That's why I made a little dingling sound when they dropped it, and it looked different. It actually like looked like a little chip. Oh, that is so cool. Very effective it is. Oh god, level 38, holy fuck. Ow, fuck.
Hello there. Hello? Testing.
Pascal? Is that you?
Hi, Risa.
Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that...
Oh! Oh my god, it's like, it's so much bigger than the other one was! Oh.
Hey there, are you the machine that came out here looking for a spare part?
Who are you?
Sister asked us to look for you.
She did? Really?
Really? So, what do you say we head home?
Oh, I was so scared!
Right, let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
That's also voiced by Risa,
come on
too,
now.
I think.
Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound.
Okay.
Stay with me, buddy. Come on. All right. It's going to be a bit of a walk. There's something over there. Let me check that out.
Sister, where are you?
Come on.
Mister, why did I leave the desert?
No one made the desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to... it's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on?
Hurry up! You're so slow.
Yeah.
No, if I... No, I'm coming! No, leave her alone. Oh, shockwave plus one. What, shockwave plus two? Are you serious? What are the odds of that shit? I guess it isn't as rare as I thought it was. I see a weak shockwave, a slightly weak shockwave, and then just a shockwave. I didn't increase the size of this thing.
Move toward an enemy with perfect timing to counter it.
Yeah, I gotta increase the size of my my skills bar so I can equip a lot of this stuff.
Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Don't give a shit.
No, leave her alone.
Hey, mister, how did you make children?
Well, machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mister, wait! You gotta tell me how you make children!
Wow, it's getting late! Let's get you home already.
I'm about to escort her all the way back to the village. I'm guessing it's probably just to get out of the desert, and then she'll know where to go.
Hey, I know this place. I'm coming home by myself now.
Oh, good.
Thanks, sister. Thanks, Herbie lady. Oh, and here, you can have this.
Oh, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Oh, is this thing I could equip on my head? A pink ribbon like hers? Yep! A trendy pink ribbon with a simple design, popular among androids of all ages. Oh my god! That is so fucking adorable. Yes, I'm keeping that on, thank you. Oh, that was fucking adorable. Not as...
Well, that was exhausting.
Yep.
At least I got a bow out of it. Let's be honest, I'm looking pretty damn adorable.
Oh, is there an oasis over here? Oh, yeah, another map thing. Another email. Council of Humanity, attention all androids. In recent years, we have received reports that many peculiar units have been sighted among the machine life forms. We also heard troubling reports of enemies approaching androids under a so-called banner of peace. Do not let yourself be deceived. The mission to entrust all androids is the destruction of the enemy to the very last. Glory to mankind. Ooh. Yeah, see, I don't know. I don't want to kill the nice androids. Hey, give me a bow. Oh, I can fish here. Cool. Holy report. Mother of God.
Object.
Oil sardine. Holy shit. Oh, is that what this is? Oil? These seem kind of black, didn't it? Oh, that's kind of neat. It's like a... So maybe I'll just find only robots in here.
Catch confirmed.
Got a little something. Mackerel machine.
Fresh.
Oh. Larger one. A blowfish machine.
Hypothesis. What is... Garbage.
What? Machine lifeform head? What?
Complained.
Wait, was that something I could equip? It's just some old junk, can be exchanged for money. Oh, no. Okay. Wow. I wonder how much this sells for. It was like gold. Yeah, so this is the easiest way to get money, I think, in this. Like, seriously, getting fishing, this is no problem at all.
Bite detected.
Oh, we're near the level of, like, Persona 4 difficulty. Oh, yeah, it sells for 7,500. Sweet. Machine core, a part changed from a special machine life form. Oh, okay, these can also be exchanged for money. So oh, all right.
Holy shit, I'm fucking rich now. All right, now I got a whole bunch more space.
Oh yeah, look at these fucking shockwaves.
Went ahead and bought this Mirage thing too. Analyzed all enemies in a fixed race, allowing combatants to deliver a series of deadly slashes to all who are caught within. That sounds pretty useful.
See, an enemy. I've got a package for your machine called Mass Pascal.
Fuel filter, ah, perfect timing, we were running low. Wait, you met Pascal?
Sure did. So you've been consorting with machines, huh?
Just the ones from the village. They're totally harmless, and they also have means to construct intricate devices that we can't. In exchange, we provide them with oil and other materials. I guess you call it a form of commerce.
I see.
Anyway, if you're heading back there, please take this high viscosity oil to Pascal.
Okay. But we're gonna have to save that for our next episode, guys. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy this episode. I'm really enjoying this game so far. It's got a lot of character. It's very cute. I hope you guys are as well. If you are, please leave a like and a favorite. And subscribe if you're not ready to become a Peaky Penguin. For this will be where the days are always sunny and the vids are always funny. As always, guys, till next time, stay classy.
Orlando, and I had no friends, his rhymes cheered me up. He was my